Who are you? This is a question everybody has been asked one time or the other from one person or another. What's your pedigree, they say? Fame is not for free. That differentiates the people that drink tea from the people that sell garri. Last I checked, we're all people. You can't sit there, they say. It's reserved, it's well deserved. A name has been carved. It's for celebrity, not for non-entity who's got no ability or financial stability, who can't even afford utility, so bounce you liability. Who are you, they say. When it's time for admission, they say, who are you? I say, sir, that question is unnecessary. I aced the examination. I deserve this institution. They say, no, who are you? Do you know the chancellor? Are you friends with the governor? Do you down with the senator? Is your father the administrator? Are you related to the counselor? Tell me, do you own a monitor? Do you have enough money? Who are you? Do I have to be a jaga band to listen to a band? Do I have to wear Versace to eat sushi? Do I have to be guarded by cops to visit Transcop? Do I have to wear gold trinkets to take pictures on the red carpet? Must I use an iPhone to sit on the front row? Why can't they just see me for me? Why does my worth have to be determined by the money in my account, or the cartel in my fount, or the words in my mouth, or the degrees that I have, or the selfies on Facebook, which most are not even real, the followers on Twitter, they don't make me any better. They say exercise your franchise, go cast your votes. So I comply to determine who sails the boat. And on getting there, I found out that they've already decided. Without me? When I talk, they say who's talking. When I write, they say who's writing. Even when I laugh, they say who's laughing. They don't want to hear what I have to say. Oh, they just want to know na hustle, don't pay. Whether I take tea or I take pap, at the end of the day, in the same hot hotel. Don't get too comfortable. Even sure bet is not so sure. One commits a crime and his name rings a bell, they say bail him. Another commits a crime and is not in the Hall of Fame, they say jail him. Hell, cell, criminal, you are cursed son of Hades, must pay for this. Oh, the criminal is the one without money? When I speak out of turn, they ask me, who the hell do you think you are? I tell you, who the heaven I think I am? I'm the voice of one crying in our nation, Hosanna. I'm the beginning of a new era, the end of injustice and the beginning of power. I'm a skyscraper of peace and a trailblazer of unity. I'm young, I'm vibrant, I'm strong, I'm intelligent. I'm a million microchips, I'm definitely for keeps. I've got the energy they lack and courage back to back. I'm a story to be told and a wonder to behold. I'm more than a conqueror, greater than a governor. I'm from a deity of divinity, from a tribe of lions, no chain can bind us. I'm a time bomb waiting to explode. I'm history waiting to happen. I'm like a current of an ocean. You can't stop my flow. One day surely we go blow. I'm the correction of their past mistakes. I'm the activation of your future estates. I'm a product of grace. I've got length of days. I'm hope for this generation. I'm the celebrity you see on television. I'm a believer. I believe that this nation can be better because we are a people of bold and truth. And because of me, because of us, because of our collective voices, I see a new Nigeria. Thank you.